water. We're near another artifact.
On the right course.
The Maker didn't close the rifts. The Inquisition did.
Are you questioning what's been told?
Thank you for getting my mother the potion. I knew the light and the sky. Be well.
None of this makes sense.
Wards are working. It should be harder for tears to form here.
The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say.
A Templar, I believe.
Thank you again.
Where are the Templars? They don't care who they kill anymore.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Such an irresponsible use of magic. The mages here are little more than animals.
Have you seen otherwise?
True enough.
I have heard stories about you, Herald of Andraste. I am Enchanter Ellendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
If you're a mage, why aren't you with the rebel mages?
I was an enchanter in the College of Equitarians. We wanted tolerance, not war. By rights, I am sworn to join the rebels. But I had friends among the Templars. I will not fight them. I know my own strength. I have no fear of demons. I will keep to myself and harm none.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker, curse the fools who started this war, and the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
I'd like to know more about you and Matrin.
Ah, Templars and mages. Natural enemies, they always say. As though you can keep healthy men and women close to each other for years without anyone getting ideas. We were friends for many years, and lovers for many more. And now he is gone because of this war.
You haven't joined the rebels or the refugees. Are you on your own?
Yes, it is safer that way. For everyone. At first, I used my healing skills to help the refugees, but when the Templars saw me, they attacked. Innocent people died in that battle. I will endanger no more.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
There are countless ways for you to help the Inquisition safely without having to fight. We need wards reinforced and glyphs studied. If you have skill with healing, you could save many lives.
True enough. If the Inquisition believes I can help, then I will do what I can. My skills are yours. Just give me a moment to gather my things. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you again.
The Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now. As will mine.
Nothing to report, sir.